What's up, everybody? Typical Gamer here, and let me move the mic just a little bit closer. I want to be closer to you awesome people. We're playing GTA 5 on the PS4. It looks absolutely brilliant. I want to show you guys first person. Look at this, my Zentorno. Let's rev this baby. Oh yeah, and look at the radio station changes. Oh, it's so nice. Okay, we're gonna switch to third person again. Let's go. Look at my character. Look at these increased models. I look like Macklemore, I know. In before the comments saying I look like Macklemore. And then we got first person view. I'm gonna be showing you guys everything. Guys, if you wanna see something, let me know in the comments. Just let me know what you wanna see. Beautiful draw distance. This game looks absolutely gorgeous. And look at this first person. Oh, look at this. So nice. I can't even. I'm so excited to play this game. I'm so excited to show you guys. If you didn't know, I have a walkthrough up already for mission 1. I'm going to be uploading 2 more parts today. Go check that out. A like on that's very much appreciated. And you have a chance to win the game on that video as well. And oh, it looks bloody brilliant. But you know what we're up here for? We're up here to drive down Mount Chiliad on a freaking Zentorno. So let's do this right now. Oh, shit. No, no, not this way. Not this way. Okay, hold up. No, not Blue Arc either. I'm panicking. I'm panicking. I want out. I want out. Okay. Let's get to the ramp. We go down to the traditional way. Or should we? I transferred my character, by the way. So I'm level 170. And I'm pretty decked out. I have some cars. Some beautiful cars. And I have some money to spend as well on some new vehicles. So we're going to check those out too. Just a bunch of new things. And I'm going to be having a ton of videos out. If you guys haven't already, do be sure to like this video. And also be sure to subscribe. Whoa, you can see the shadow of Mount Chiliad. That is pretty dope. So we're going to go ahead and take this upon ourselves to break in my Zentorno, my next-gen Zentorno. And after we break it, or severely injure it, I'm going to show you something really cool. So let's go first person. Oop! Here we go! Oh my gosh. Even out. Even out. I'm scared. Oh, this is disorienting. What is happening? Oh, Jesus. Why am I driving faster? No. This is great. This is top-notch banter. How am I not dead? All right. My car flipped over. Okay. This is so cool. We got 418 people watching, guys. What's up to everybody tuning in? This is GTA 5 on the PS4 early for you beautiful people. You are the one and only. I want to thank you guys so much for being awesome. Okay, falling down this mountain has turned into a activity. And look at all the foliage, all the shrubbery. Let's look at my car. Is it dead? No, it's just canoeing its way down the hill. just making its way downtown. There are, unfortunately, no animals in here, but I'm going to show you something really cool after I stop sliding. Should be any moment. But, oh my god. That looks ridiculous. I'm literally not getting off my back here. Flip! Flip, baby! Yeah, I'm going to put on neon lights on my car. Once the car flips, what is wrong with it? I've never seen this before. It's like a slidey car glitch. I literally can't flip it over. There we go. Stop. Stop now. Okay. We're good? Alright. Now you listen. Now you listen. Alright. Now, if you didn't know, the touchpad on the PS, look at the fields. Look at this. Does this not look better? Are you not entertained? This looks absolutely stunning. We're gonna get to the road now. Jesus Christ. First person mode is just so awesome. You can interchange so easily. There are a ton of options. I'm going to be going over the best one in the video later today. Okay. Dude, I've been waiting for this so long. This is the GTA everyone's been waiting for. It's literally the best version you could have it. We're going to go to Los Santos Customs. Oh, shoot. Look what happens. When you look behind you in this car, it doesn't really do anything. But look, okay. I'm going to show you something. Look at this speed, okay? Let's see how fast we go 0 to 100, Drake style. You guys ready? 3, 2, 1. This is a modded Zentorno. Let's go! Hit that 100. The odometer works. The fuel works apparently if you shoot it out the fuel tank. It actually drains the fuel. And there's a couple other things as well. And if you see, look at the... Is this all textured now? Let's go first person. Because why not? Look, it's all textured. You can actually read it. That's neat. Okay. Alright. Let's get into here. What's up, buddy? This is the best part. You ready? This is what you'll be doing to all your friends. Here we go. There we go. Dick. That's how you open the... Dick, Jesus shit. Christ, dude. Relax. Relax, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's mad. He's mad. Dude, you want to fight? Oh my gosh. I'm fighting like a... I don't even know what you look like. Why are you looking at the floor, dude? Look at me.
Dick.
You got knocked out, dude. Nighty-night. Good night, sir. Okay. I could have shot you, or I could have used the new hatchet. Whoop-a! I will show you guys that after. Okay. Let's get in here. All right. Whoa. All right. Drive it in. Do an FPS robbery?
What brings you in
for
today?
Sure. Okay, this is what I gotta show you. If you go over here to lights, you could do neon kits, get a neon layout. You could choose the front. You could have it on the back. I don't know why the camera's not letting me, but anyway, I'm gonna choose the spiffiest, which is everywhere, in neon color. Look at that. I mean, of course, it would be better to see at night, but very, very cool. Red looks so sweet. The most expensive one, of course. What happened to my language there? Is crew. Crew looks dope. Blacklight, though, looks pretty sweet. I'm gonna go with crew. Even though red looks really, really cool, I'm gonna go with crew. Alright, and there's not really any more modifications in terms of Los Santos customs here. There is a new horn. Let me show you the horn for those of you who are horn enthusiasts. That's hood. Sorry, I have a lack of sleep. There's sad trombo. Hear that again. Okay, guys. We're not going to put that horn on because it is sad. But we're going to do some adventuring here. We have a ton of things to do. A lot of things to cover. And I'm going to be making so many video, guys. So if you haven't already, be sure to hit that like button. And be sure to subscribe as well. First and foremost, let me go take care of business. Jesus Christ, mate. Alright, look at all those trees. Those weren't there before. Okay, so first person driving. Really good. Really responsive. Way better than I thought it would be. And there's a lot more traffic in this game. But we're going to go ahead and go rob a store. Guys, let me know what weapon you want me to use in chat. I will be using one of your suggestions. So go ahead and post it. And be sure to let me know what you want me to do in this gameplay. I want to do as much as I can and show you guys everything the GTA 5 on PS4 Xbox One has to offer. Alright, let's do a little burnout. Let's set up in a getaway position here. Get a real car. What do you guys want me to buy? Yeah, I think I know what you guys want me to buy. Okay. Let's access my phone here. Look, you can have your crew emblem as the background. And all I'm saying is I'm really tempted to purchase the Dukes. Look at the Dukes. Oh, I loved it. And I still love it. But let's go rob this store right now. First person. Let me get over this. There we go. How you doing today, sir? Oh, dude. Whatever. Okay. All right, don't need to be confrontational, dude.
You better calm down. Right. We have cameras. Just
all right,
so you
dude.
Know.
Why is everyone so hostile? You got tropical gamer here with your daily pineapples and mangoes. Okay, sir. What do you have for sale? Oh, let me just buy your stuff because I do need this for later. The Duke of Death is in single player, unfortunately, and I haven't unlocked it. The railgun is not in multiplayer, but I can show you it in single player. Let me know, guys, what you guys want to see, though. Okay, sir. You look so happy. You look so happy. Everything is so detailed now. Okay. I will take a... Give me the money! Everything!
Don't hurt me.
Put it in the bag, man.
You're terrified.
All right, just put it in the bag, bro. And I want a big cheese, some sticky ribs, a meteorite, and surveillance law reform orient. Huh. There's some interesting magazines here. Oh yeah, give me the money. Come on. You didn't give me everything, you jerk. I'm sorry. I overreacted. All right. Should I get a Slurpee? Oh shit, cops are on me. Okay, we need to get out of here. All right, let's dip. I need to get creative here. Get out of my way, coppers. This is so cool. Look at your SMG, the micro. Put up. Oh Jesus, I'm sorry. This thing is, you have to choose when to shoot now, which is pretty interesting. Or you could turn that option off. Just drop a grenade on the side. Well, look, this guy thought he would be safe here. Where did that sticky go? I'm not blowing up that sticky. That's too much a risk right there. Get a tank in first person. Okay. I'm seeing jet. I say we go into the military base. Let's do it up. Or let's do a 5-star getaway. Either one. Can I throw a Ford? Like, where's the stickies going? It's a little odd. Get out of my way, dude. Okay. We're gonna get the dupes after. It does look awesome. Get out of my way, coppers. We're going to the military base. Get a bit of a getaway over here. Show you guys in third person. I know some of you are curious how the game looks in beautiful third person. It looks absolutely stunning. Turn it up to 1080p if you haven't already, guys. Get it. Awesome. And be sure to smack that like button if you're enjoying yourself and you're enjoying this early GTA 5 on PS4 content. Rob a bank. Ooh, that's a lot of good suggestions, guys. Heists are coming out in the next update, which is very exciting. First-person heist. Gonna be so sweet. Oh, and a little thing I noticed. If you put on sunglasses or anything that, like, blocks your vision, it actually tints the screen that color, which is fairly interesting. Let's go first-person. And let's grab... I gotta show you... What is it? What's the car that looks really good? One of the cars looks so good on the single player, the dashboard. Yeah, we're gonna do a 5-star getaway. But maybe we're gonna do it after I get into the military base? I think I'll do it like that. This power turn. Imagine first person races, just 30 people. In non-contact, Forza style. That'd be so sweet. That's definitely gonna happen. I'm definitely gonna be playing with the stream team. Me, Hike, Team Epiphany. I'm sure we'll have some guests soon. Oh. Let's get into the base. Oh! Barrel roll, Fox! Do a barrel roll! Landed it! Okay. Let's get to a jet. In single player, at least they buffed up security around the jet, which is surprising to me. So, okay, let's get in here. Look at these mofos! Get out of my way! Why were they in there? They were never there before. I think Rockstar has a conspiracy going on. Something's going on. They don't want us to know about. Alright, let's get in. You hear the score? It's going cray cray right now. Alright, you guys ready for this first person fly? Game audio distorted? Okay, give me a second here. Alright, let's see if that's better. Is it better now, guys? Is it better now? There we go. Hey, fixed. Perfect. Alrighty. Oh, snap! I'm in the air. Well, I'm in a jet, and I lost the popo. Federal police. We're gonna do some tricks for you guys. When we fly into the danger zone. Let's go look at the city first. What do you say about that? Yeah, we'll get a light spike soon. Look how beautiful this game looks, guys. Absolutely stunning. And we're gonna go look at the city real quick. Guys, if it's lagging, refresh or change the quality a bit lower. But if you don't lag, switch that thing up to 1080p and watch it in full glory. Think of Ballista? Mm-hmm. Dude, look, because my guy has a pilot helmet on when he gets in automatically. As you can see, that's a new feature. And my guy's vision is now tinted, which is pretty neat. And as you can see, the draw distances are greatly improved, which is absolutely awesome. And I can hunt animals in single player. There's no animals in multiplayer, unfortunately. Go for like a strafing run in here. Okay. Let's see if I can do this. Oh no, I overshot it. Whoa! Oh, shoot! That was not good. Oh boy. Okay, first person view and it sank. Whoa. Whoa, mister. Let's do some shooting. Let's do some first person shooting. Let's go on a 5-star rampage, ladies and gentlemen. Wow, that guy ran at me. Bravery. Oh, dude, my jet's still there. This is some awesome shooting. Look at all the new traffic, too. You can switch so seamless. Oh, dude, I'm so sorry. I have to kill you. Let's just switch up guns. They all have different skins. They all look great. Okay, skydive, railgun. Okay, guys, keep shooting your suggestions. I will get to them all eventually. Keep hitting me up. Oh, is that the Dinka? Oh, that's not the proper Dinka, though. I feel like I'm playing Call of Duty right now. Let's roll. Oh, so disorienting. Boom. Oh, no, I missed. This guy's no-scoping me. Run out into the open here. Where's the helicopter at? 3, 2. I'm not gonna hit that. Alright, I need to get out of here, boys. I need a getaway vehicle. Did I time that right? Did I get all three? Yes, I did. Ow, ow. Okay, I need armor bad. Please, sir, get away from me. Look, these guys are no-scoping me from their vehicles. Oh, wow, I got blasted. It looks like Counter-Strike. It looks better than Counter-Strike. Okay, we're gonna go skydiving. Let's go skydiving. Or, let's finish the job. Okay, I need armor this time, though. Inventory, body armor. The menus look different, too, which is pretty sweet. This dude's just... Yo, you're gonna honk at me? You are insane! Get out of your car. Fine, stay in your car, you're dead. Doesn't matter to me. Okay, notice you railgun? I notice you railgun. Where's this helicopter? I think the cops got smarter. Bro, you just hit me. Uncalled for. That cop was not smarter. That cop was definitely not smarter. Oh man, these cops are resilient. That was a bad one. I got 4 stars. Okay, let me take a cop car and get the fuzz out of here real quick. Before I get muzzle-fuzzed in the mouth. Oh, shoot. My car! My car's not gonna make it! I need a new car. ASAP Rocky. Oh, no. Oh. Shitty ballista will have to do. Let's grab it. Go, go, go! 360 no-scope. I'm gonna attempt to make my way out of here first. What is up with the sticky bombs right now? I feel like they're not working as intended. Let's try this again. Sticky bombs. Yeah, like, what? They're not throwing. Like, they're just giving up. Oh, no. I'm not a smart man. I'm gonna have to go for the Halo jump. I lied, just on a Halo jump. Oh! Oh my! Oh, that was dumb. Okay. Alright, alright. I'm gonna get to some things. What should I show you guys next? Helicopter? Let's get a helicopter. Let's call Meriwether here. Meriwether, everything looks so clean and crisp on the screen. I don't know if you guys could see it the same, but...
Meriwether, for all your private
helicopter
security needs,
let's
how
go.
Can I help? An air unit's on its
Perfect.
Way.
Hey, Missy, where are you going? The hatchet needs blood!
Your location is unsuitable.
Well, the hatchet needs blood! Dude, look how bloody it gets. Sir, could you stop your vehicle, please? I'm trying to get a helicopter here. Let me see if the helicopter works here. Alright, the auto should be fixed. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna call Pegasus.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
Let's go with the Swift Flying
Thank
Bravo.
You, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
And while we're at it, let's get my mechanic to bring me what car, guys? I think I fixed it now, guys.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
Sorry, guys. Just let me know if that happens again, and I'll be sure to fix it ASAP, Rocky. I want to see what the Monroe
it's
looks
coming
like.
At you.
Shotgun. They look great to hold. Look at this stubby one. It's so cute. Yo, the Deagle looks sick, okay? Look at the Deagle. Look at this thing. Do you want to just make love to it? Tank, apartment, garage. Let's see the Monroe. That's got a pretty...
A long time ago,
pretty cool.
It was a metaphorical llama farm, of course.
I'll have to turn around to get to the... Where is my helipad? Oh, I gotta go this way. If I see the vehicle that I'm thinking of, I need to stop to show you guys. It is so cool.
Good evening, friends.
DLC vehicles now spawn as normal vehicles you can just drive. Cheerio, cheerio. It's on my way. Okay. Hey, my apologies. Okay, let's get to my helipad. For some reason in the Pegasus thing, they're like, nah, we can't do that. Is that the ballista?
I believe we already said.
Alright, bro. Alright, you sent the vehicle. Oh, that's a... That is not. Here's Grove Street. Looking dope. Okay. I'm getting to the helipad right now. Jesus, I thought I could break that for a second. No, I didn't. I know I couldn't break that. That was an excuse. Okay, let's go on through here. I know we can go through a fast route over here. It's great because we already know the city and everything. It just looks better and magical. And there's more pedestrians. Okay, you guys want to see parachuting skydiving? Oh, I messed that up bad. I went to the wrong helipad. Oh. Maybe you could actually see the panda leather on the helicopter I'm going to go get. Oh, you want to see sunglasses? Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, I am wearing sunglasses right now. As you can see, let's look in over here. Let's go. Let's see if my accessory glasses. I'm going to show you guys the difference. And it's very crisp, the graphics. Like, look at your character now. It just looks so good. And I'm going to have a video on the customization stuff for you guys to see. And I have a video on the railgun coming out, so if you haven't already, do subscribe. It makes a lot of sense. Okay. These glasses go on forever. Forever and ever and ever, and they don't stop. I swear I passed these over again. Okay, if I just throw on a mask. There you go. Oh my god, looks. Okay, so this is no glasses. Let's throw on a pair of shades. See how it gets darker? Glasses affect your vision. Boom. Simple as that. Okay. So let's see what masks do. Am I wearing a mask? Oh, I thought you would like look through the mask. That would have been funny. Okay. Anything else? I don't want to wear a pig mask, by the way. The helmets work, as you guys know. Okie dokie. Go ahead. If you guys want to see swimming, I'll jump in the water right now. I'll jump in the water for you guys. Oh. There is whales and stuff in single player. It's pretty dope. There's dolphins and everything like that. Pretty cool stuff. That's swimming for you. Got that out of the way. Knocked another one out. Just subscribed. Thank you, SN Davis. If you have subscribed, let me know in chat. I want to give you a huge thank you. We're on the road to 1 million subscribers, and it'd be greatly appreciated if you guys would help me out. Ahmed, thank you. Okay, look, this is cool, okay? First of all, you're flying a helicopter. That's cool. Second of all, pay close attention to this brown and blue gauge, okay? See when I tilt, it says I'm off level? This is gonna help a lot of you that suck at flying a helicopter. And you know, I'm not claiming I'm the best or anything, but I know how. But I know some of you are just plain Jane awful. And when you're like this and you see the brown is not level, not a good idea to, like, move. So let's see the... Let's go get a plane.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you?
We're gonna get the mill jet.
Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
There we go. Okay, let's go get this. And we're gonna skydive. Kill two birds with one stone. Let's do this. Go get a tank. There we go. Thank you, Malin, and Smooth. Thank you, guys. I'm gonna skydive in a second, guys. I love you guys so much, too. And I just love GTA so much. And I'm glad you guys are here joining me on my adventure. Our adventure. Let's do this, Leroy! Oh boy. Let's pull that chute. Oh. That looks so freaking cool. Oh, you can see your shoes. What game can you see your shoes? This game. Buzz you guys. Oh, damn. Look at this pistol. It looks mean. Looks like you got a broken nose. In pistol world. Let's land on this. Let's go for the proper landing. And the roll. Perfect. You want to see a roll? That's a roll. Let's get in this plane. I'm not sure why the audio keeps doing that, guys. I really do apologize. And I'm not sure, but the instant that happens, if you guys could notify me right away when that happens, that would be excellent. I don't even think I have to end the stream anymore. I can just hit sources. So let me know. We're going to take off in this plane. Oh, look, it says gear down, gear up over there. I'm like trying to point with my controller. Over there. Okay, let's do this. Oh god, I don't know how big my wingspan is. Oh god, I turned on Blue Arc Radio. Not again. Okay, let me go third person just to get on a runway. Alright. Alright, let's take off. Perfect. Okay, let's pull the gear up. And as you see, the gear is now up on the dash here. And now I know I'm sideways, so I don't really gotta look out the window. Let's just take a glance at beautiful Los Santos. Look at that. Absolutely incredible. Absolutely incredible. Guys, this is beautiful. I love this game. It's so awesome. Okay, let's go ahead. Whoa. Let's do a barrel roll. Okay. Any more suggestions, guys? Let me know. Just type it out in chat and I will get to them. Want to do a motorbike? Okay. I'm going to get my tank. That's what I'm going to do. Let's go on a 5-star rampage.
It seems we already found and sent this vehicle to you.
Oh boy. They're on to me. Let's go steal a jet. Screw it. Let's go steal a motherfucking jet. Emmeth, then. What's up, man? How's it going? Oh, you want to get the Dukes? I can do that. We will get the Dukes. We will do it. Alright. I only have enough money for, like, the Dukes, I think. But I will get another stream. I'll buy, like, a Shark cash card and we'll just buy everything. Alrighty. Let's go ahead and get this jet. Guys, if you're enjoying the video, be sure to smack that like button. If you want a like spike, let's hashtag like spike and let's get her done. We're gonna aim for 3,000 likes on this video. I think it's very possible. I'm gonna go ahead and dish this plane in a loop. Oh, that was sick! You actually ran out! Oh, wow. That jet fell way faster than me. I am not responsible. I didn't know that jet. We weren't friends. Dude, that jet's taking off. I'm gonna fly in here. Oh, I almost got it perfectly. Come on, get in the jet. Steal it. Oh, dude, they're playing the sirens. Listen. I gotta take out. Oh, snap. Look how beautiful it is. Jesus Christ. Boom. Oh, damn. Damn. Oh, man. Okay. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that did not work out for me. So, we're gonna get a tank now. That's what we're gonna do. I will go to single player and show you guys the whales.
Hello, you're through to Whale Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
All right.
Great. So it's available for pickup at our nearest location, sir.
I'll get a bike too while I'm at it. Bike, 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 bike. Chop people up with the heli in first person. That's messed up.
You need something, huh? One of your rides?
Let's go. Oh, let dumpster. I wonder what the dumpster looks like. Let's go with the Botsy.
I'll bring it by. Aight, I'll get back to work.
Look at the...
Hey, it's Lester. Have you captured a bounty yet?
Hey, Lester. Well, you don't tell me what to do, bro. Oh, no! Oh, my gosh, I'm playing Frogger. Okay. Let's get on this bike. The Desert Eagle, you want to see it? It looks so dope. And like, the skins and everything, it changes, right? Depending. Okay, look what I put on the helmet. You ready for this? Look at my vision. Put on the helmet, sir. Put on the helmet. Okay, he doesn't want to do it. But let's look at this.
Ring, ring, ring.
Oh, shoot. That was a lot of foliage. Oh, I fell off. Drink and drive first person? Jeez. You guys are ruthless. Let's get to my tank first. See what the tank looks like. I'm curious. Ringing! I'm alive. Alright. There is a bunch of new songs. It's like over 100 songs. Gorillas. There's Danger Zone. Fly into the Danger Zone. I have to sing it because, I mean, like, it's so pitch perfect that I'm gonna get a copyright strike for it, but, you know, totally worth it. Alright, let's check out my thing. Alright, we'll get the Dukes. My apartment looks the same, but I mean, we can get drunk in my apartment and be homies. Oh. It looks just like... It looks just like normal. They actually changed it in GTA 5 for PS3 and Xbox 360 to look like this view. So, not very surprising, not very surprising. Okay, let me get to my apartment. I'm gonna order a helicopter. You know what? You know it's faster. Where did I leave my bike? Okay, I'm just gonna run to my bike. Megadeth is also on GTA Online. Money does transfer, look. I have 275k. So I will probably buy Dukes. There's an armored truck near. There's an armored truck in the base. What kind of cruel joke is this? Okay, let's get into the base. Steal the jet one more time. I really want to show you a first-person trick. But the odds of me surviving going into the base right now are really low. I think they amped up security just a bit. The Dodo, I do have to save up some money for the Dodo. It's quite expensive. But I will have gameplay up on that ASAP. Look, you can see more trees. Whee! I'm in. Please break. Please break. Oh, shit. What the hell is wrong with it? Oh, I forgot you have to throw it now. That makes a lot more sense. Holy shit! Dude! What is your problem? What the hell did I ever do to you? That was uncalled for. That was not nice. You are not a nice person. Alright, let's do this. Okay. Get a hooker to your apartment. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna die before I get in here. This sucks. No! Okay, I'm going to my apartment now. Screw this. Going to my apartment, or I'm customizing a Dukes. Either or. If you guys have any more suggestions, let me know in chat. I could actually go to single player and show you a couple more things, too. Okay. Let me go and get a helicopter. Dude, can you rappel down?
Meriwether Security Consulting. How can I help?
I wonder if you can
rappel
down.
An air unit's on its way.
I'm waiting for my air unit. Sir.
I wonder if you get in the helicopter and just, like, chill, what happens?
Okay, I'm gonna go to my apartment. I'll toke the bong. I'll do some rips. And I'll also go and drink some alcoholic beverages.
Please clear the LZ.
Alright, man. The LZ's clear, dude. Don't have to have a baby. Don't have a baby. Let me in. Let me in. Let me in. Are you seriously not landing? The LZ's clear, brother. Just land. There we go. Jeez. Oh, he's... That bush is having none of it. Oh.
What's the plan?
It's a passenger. That's cool. Okay, let's set the waypoint to over here. Let's see if I can just rappel down. Go.
Not a problem.
Oh, you don't get to see your gun with the flip? That makes no sense. I mean, if I'm gonna be aiming like that,
are you a penetrator, show me the gun.
Okay, let's see if I can rappel down. Give me the option.
And we're here.
It's just giving me the option to jump. No, I want the rappel. Give me the rappel. Actually, I can set it into the base and rappel down. Let's go over here. Lego. Alright, tell me if the audio gets fixed, guys, in a second here.
My dad wanted me to be a pilot. I wanted to cut hair and bob mullet.
Alrighty, that should fix it. When I get in the air, it goes bad. Oh, you don't need to land on a building. I've done it before, like over here.
That's not meant to be flashing.
Okay. I'm gonna avoid air vehicles now because of you guys. Okay. I will rappel. Let me go. I want to do it in first person so freaking bad. Oh, what was that? What the hell is up with... Screw it.
I thought I needed therapy!
Oh shit. Okay, last time I get a jet, I swear. Let's do this. You cannot customize apartments. Let's go first person. Your controller actually glows red and blue when you have police on you, FYI. Oh my god, get off me. Oh no, you mother... We're engaging another aircraft in a dogfight. First person dogfight. Oh. The other aircraft is a butthole. And I do not see him. I have lost vision. Oh. I have taken out the other aircraft. He is no longer a threat. Roger that. Kabloom. Kapow. Alright. Let's do this. The game does look better in single player. Alright. It's those cops, and then I'm gonna do a super secret trick. It's funny, because I don't have a visor, and the windshield is broken. So I have no protection from the elements right now. I probably shouldn't even be able to fly. Oh. Get away, Andre. What a narrow escape there. Okay. We're gonna go for the riskiest maneuver of all time. The under the bridge trick. If I get it, guys, everyone has to smack that like button and subscribe. That's it. It's the ultimate. It's the ultimate decider. Alright, here we go. Where am I right now? Jesus. Okay. I'm too high up in the sky. I am level with the ground, so I know that. There we are. Alright, here we go. Coming in hot. Can I do it? I don't know. Oh boy. This thing's hard enough to do. In third person. Added traffic. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Oh. Oh. Make it, Almighty, Lord Almighty! Oh! Oh, it's been done! With minor damage. It's been done. First person through the tunnel. Look at these explosions. Just wanted you guys to see that. That was pretty sweet. I almost smacked myself there. Flying upside down is pretty fun, too. There was no fail there. That was all win. Although this jet's not going to last very long. Ooh, what happens if you kill yourself? That's a good question. Oh, what happens when you eject from the jet? So I'm going to go ahead and go to my apartment if you guys want. Something light, that's it. He knows, he knows, he's like, that's it. Okay. Oh! Oh! Eject me! Oh, okay, let's see where my apartment is. That one. Tinsel towers or normal? Let's go normal. Actually, let's go Tinsel. Alrighty. Let's get over here. Okay. Let me see what vehicle I can replace. Hold up. The audio is whack, apparently. Okay, that's it for going in planes. It's off limit now. Thank you guys for your kindness. Really do appreciate it. Let's check. How to off myself. $2? Oh, Jesus. Oh, no, he ate the pill! He ate the pill! He ate the pill, man! It's because my main pistol has a suppressor on it, that's why. I know the reason. I do wonder, I didn't think it would be in first person though, that's pretty sweet. Okay, let's get to my car. My cars. Air noise, not so much the aircraft. Good to know. Thank you, guys. We're at 1,200 likes, guys. Thank you very much. I know we can push this. I know we can make it to 3,000 likes, so let's get her done. Maybe I should get rid of the Panto. Guys, let me know in comments which one I should get rid of. Let me know which one, and I will go up to my apartment, get crunk. Come back down and pick one to get rid of, because we're gonna get the Dukes of Hazzard.
next episode. That's pretty glitchy. Fame or Shame, the finals.
Okay. Yes, you can walk around your apartment in first person. Let's take one marijuanas. Give me a marijuanas, please. Oh, Jesus. It's pretty realistic. Oh. Bro, it didn't hit me. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, I'm getting high. Let's do this again. Alright. Get rid of the Meriwether Jeep or Pan. I can get rid of the Panto. F it. Oh my gosh! Apparently, when you get high, everything turns green. Ew. Can I look through the telescope while high? Alright. Well, that's getting high, guys. I hope that was everything you wanted in life. Let's drink green juice. I have a video coming about character transfer at 4 p.m. today, guys. I have 5 videos coming out today on my channel, so go subscribe. And if you could like, comment on each of those videos, I'd truly appreciate it. And let's drink some wine to that. Oh, man. I'm just tasting a little bit of everything in this house. Let's get some whiskey in here, too. Whiskey in my system. Alright. Okay, let's get rid of this Panto. Had enough whiskey and scotch. Everything else is the same. There's no customizations, I don't think. No customizations. Okay. Let's get to my garage. Sell that Panto. Oh, thank you, elevator. I'm faded as F. Let's get in the Panto. I'm sorry, Panto. You were expensive. Oh, Jesus. I have to go. Oh, boy. Let's call Morris Mutual. I gotta make a phone call. Oh man, I have a vehicle impounded. Oh boy. Whoa. Went first to third to first. I'm so faded right now. Holy, I can't even walk straight. Dude, you look holy shit, dude, you walked into my fist. Relax. Jesus Christ. I need your vehicle for science. The kids told me to do it. Told me to drink and drive. Oh god, it's turning left by itself. Do you guys hear the sounds? Like when I turn, listen. It like echoes. How cool is that? Oh, what the hell are police shooting at me for? I'm just high, dude. It sounds like I'm in a dream. La la la. La la la. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Oh, God. Oh, God, please, I'm sorry. Please, no, I don't mean it. I don't mean it. I'm just trying to survive. Oh, God, I'm gonna hit a stunt jump. Alright, I need to go get my vehicle. Alright, let's go get a motorcycle. Oh, what the hell? The music just kicked in. Apparently when you're high, you don't hear music. Tell Bob Marley that. Alright, I'm here to pick up my vehicle. Sir, you showed up wasted and high on marijuana. I would like my vehicle. Could you please open the gate, please? I need to access my vehicle.
I need access to my vehicle. Let's one deke them all. Oh, dude, I'm getting away from them. Let me hide against the wall here. Oh, shit. Shit, he saw me. Wandig! Oh, it's not a Wandig. Oh, shit, it's on the wrong side. I have a video coming out about walk styles. If you guys are interested, definitely check that out. Let's get out of here. I can't get this bike impounded. I need to destroy it myself, if anything. Or just escape. I'm gonna escape. Screw it. I know I'm better than these cops. In first person. Let's do this. Ride till I die. Cops ain't got nothing on me. Doing some wheelies. I think I'm gonna escape them. I just aced them. Okay, guys. What do you guys want to see? Let me know, guys. Oh, I see a train. Let's jump on the train. Oh. Yeah, I'll wait for my spot. Oh, shit! God damn it. Damn it, I can't even blow up my vehicle yet. I want to get on it. Damn, you guys want hookers bad. What's up? There's no hookers in the daytime, silly. Let's try this again. Attempt number two. And I'm on. Sweet. What the hell just happened? What the f- Get back on that train! Okay, my bike has been destroyed. I need to get off this train. Oh! That was pretty sweet. My Panto so that I could sell it and get a Dukes. Sound good? And then maybe I'll pick up a hooker after.
Shit, sorry, I can't get there.
Coward! You coward! Thought I hired a man. Hide behind this big yellow pillar. Hashtag big yellow pillar. My guy looks like Macklemore. Come on, admit it. Guys, if you haven't already, go to my channel. Go check out my walkthrough, all in first person. Put a lot of effort to it, and I think you guys would really enjoy it. It'd be really cool if you guys could go check it out. Oh god, the cops are gonna get me. Oh god, please.
You're an asshole.
Please, sir. You... dork! You dork! You're a dork! And you hurt my feelings. And you're a dork. Yeah, so go check out part one, guys. It has 1,300 likes. This video right now has more likes than it. So definitely go check it out and give it a like. Okay. Now I can call my Panto in peace. Just let me call the Panto. You can no scope with the sniper. It looks dope.
You need something, huh? One of your rides?
Yeah, I need my Panta to sell.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
All right, sweet.
I'll get back to it then.
I mean, the Panto's worth quite a bit of money, right? So, I'm gonna show you guys the quick scoping. Or the no scoping. Put out the sniper like this, you go pop, pop. Oh, there's my Panto. And with a sniper, you could like, zoom in with the D-pad and stuff. No scope. No scope. No scope. So many weapons. I'm gonna do a video showing all the weapons like that. I think it'll be cool. Alright, let's go sell this Panto. Oh. Good job, Panto. Can't even get past the pole. This is why I'm selling you. I like FPS style. It's great. It's a great addition to GTA 5. And just the GTA franchise, because I'm sure they'll probably want to keep it after this. I think so. The little Panto that could get sold. Hashtag kill the Panto. Want to know if I need to kill it, guys? Hashtag kill Panto. Oh, Jesus.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
You
should be running better than ever.
Sell it for 112,000. I will do it. All right. So I'm 110,000 richer. Deposit that in the bank. Actually, I need some money to pay for the hooker services afterwards. Let's see. The Dodo plane is 500 grand. I cannot afford that. That is the only new plane. In terms of legendary vehicles, I don't believe there's any new ones that you could purchase here. No. The war stock, I believe there is the Marshal, which you can get with any of your country's flags here. There is 25 countries to choose from. Pretty good selection. And I think that's all that's new here. The Dock Tees. Oh, this is what's new here. There's a freaking submarine. The Kraken. The Kraken. Pirates of the Caribbean-ish right here. 1.325 million. God, you guys want to kill the Panto. Okay. And there's the Ballista Compact. There's the Dukes. I'm going to go get the Dukes. And it has 5 gears. Go. I think I can call my mechanic to go pick it up now.
What you need, boss?
What you need, boss? Some wheels?
I can bring
okay, let's go get the Dukes. Let's deck it out. Oh, I have to wait a minute 40.
Alright, I'll get back to work.
Okay, let me get away from here then. Alright, guys. There is no animals online, unfortunately. After this, after I deck out the Dukes, I'll probably head to single player. Show you guys the glory that is the... Actually, you guys can check out the video. It's coming out soon. I think it's coming out in the next, like, hour and a half. I'm not sure if there's horses, to be honest. But I will show you guys whales.
Where you been? I ain't heard nothing from you for the longest time.
Shit, Gerald.
You need something?
Gerald,
you give me a shout.
I don't want to fucking hear it, Gerald. Thank you, Gerald. Okie doke.
What's your problem? What if my wife
got me mixed up
at my job?
You got
me.
Fuck
damn.
You too.
Whoa.
Hey, Jesus.
I'm about
to call
the cops.
Lady, why'd you give me that look? Lady, why you got that stink face on? Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought this was America. I thought this was America. I killed you by staring into your eyes. That's what you wanted. What are you looking at? I'm gonna take a picture of you. What are you gonna do about it? I'm gonna save you to my gallery, sir. You're a beautiful specimen of a human being. Alright, that's all. Your photo shoot's done. You can go now. Leave! Leave!
What the shit do you
said leave!
You're doing? Fucking cocksucker!
Fight? I dodge your punches and knock you out, dude. Kick you in the nuts. You gonna get up? Didn't think so. Okay, let's call my mechanic.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
Give me that Dukes, baby.
I'll bring it to you.
Guys, are you ready for the return of the Dukes? It's a beautiful creature. Say Dukes. Dukes, baby. Oh, you're so beautiful. Why are you hiding over there? Please don't hit me. Oh, baby. Oh, man. Oh, this thing sounds powerful. Oh, look at it. Guys, this doesn't bring back memories. What does? Drifting machine. Absolute monster. There's no new car damage. Let's go deck this baby out. What colors, guys? Give me some color schemes. Oh, this thing's beautiful. It just sounds amazing.
What's wrong with her now?
Alright, let's check out armor. I'm gonna go for the modifications here. Wheelie bar? Is it necessary? Yes. Oh my gosh. Dual exhaust on the side. I can't even believe this is real. Performance hood. Nice. Ooh. Triple intake? I think we need it. I think it's required. Dude, no way did that just happen. Oh my gosh! It has covers for the light that move. Do it again. That is so cool. Let's go neon layout. Let's drop this all out. I'll decide on the color after. Plate. Let's do the top-notch license plate. Oh yeah, hashtag top-notch. Stunt cage or... Oh, can you not have a passenger after? Dude. This one has NOS in it. NOS or stunt? I'm gonna go with stunt. Green and black? Ooh, that's a good suggestion. Keep them coming, guys. Ooh! Oh, snap. Oh, I can be Canadian. Or America. Dude, you can have all different types of countries on here. That's pretty dope. We're gonna go with the red. Oh, Lord. Spoiler!
Now that's a custom job.
Wheelie bar. Oh, you can actually choose to remove it. Okay, windows, let's black this thing out. Okay. Oh, dude, is that Machine Gun Kelly on the radio? Let's drop this thing. Green and black, guys? Black with white neons. Okay. Oh shit. Whoops. Make the Dukes of Hazzard car. Oh my gosh, look at this thing. It is beautiful. I fell in love. See that dude that fell in love with the car?
Here for the magic touch.
Okay. Let's do for the respray. Guys, give me specific colors. It makes it way easier. Damn, this thing looks pretty classy in a lot of different colors. Wine red and pearlescent yellow. I don't know if I like that. Matte Foley black? With what kind of underlight, though? Wine red. Oh man, you weren't joking about the wine red. Looks pretty sweet. All black, green neon. Screw it. Let's do it. Alright, let's go get that. Quill mom on side. No, we're not gonna put that. We're gonna put the neon kit, neon color. Damn. Okay, lime green. Golden shower. Pretty gross. The black light. I'm curious if it can unravel some mysteries. Okay, we gotta go tires, guys. And I know people always hate my tires I choose. I don't know why. I don't know what I did to you guys. I just need to make it look dope. There. I'm gonna go with one I can't fuck up. The classic rod. I can't fuck that up. Come on.
You got great taste.
All right, I think we're good here. Follow your heart. Trust my heart. Damn, I just made the like Duke of Death. Look at this. Fuck with it. Who's gonna mess with this? This thing looks like a beast. Look at the lights. Wait, you ready? I'm ready. You guys ready? I can't deal with it. I can't. Look at the lights. They're like, no, don't turn me off. No. Dude. Sweet. Rims are gross. See, you guys are so mean. You guys are so mean. I'm out of here. I'm oot. Well, you guys can, of course, get the game and customize it yourself, you meanies. I think it looks like a beast, like a monster. It looks like a monster's energy drink car. It looks pretty dope. Come on. Ooh, that driving, though. Alright. Time to get a hooker. You guys are sick. I'm gonna find a hooker. Hunt for a hooker. This car sounds so sweet. The grave diggers here. That driving though. Would you mess with this car? I'm just curious. Like that guy just. He hit my wheelie bar. It's a wheelie bar. It stops you from doing wheelies, I'm pretty sure. Or enhances wheelies. I don't know. I need to turn off my lights. Does it at least fix the damage when you turn them off?
Fuck you.
Yeah, it does. It could be like, oh, no problem. Just fixing the damage now. Oh, damn. I didn't think of first person. What the flip is happening behind me? What the hell? Did Jesus Christ enter the back of my vehicle? What's happening here? Jesus. Dude, you can't see shit. How do people actually drive like this? Oh my god. think the wheelie bar is working as intended. Okay, you know what? Let's go to first person. Or the ballistic combat. But I think I have too many vehicles. Let me go explore this one and then I'll see. I thought I could do a wheelie for a sec, so I was holding back on the wheelie. This car looks better the more nighttime it comes. My driving's not bad. You can't say it's bad. Come on. Jesus Christ in the vehicle. I like that hashtag. Jesus is in my car. We're almost at 2,000 viewer, guys. 2,000 viewers, guys. And I think that deserves a like spike. So if you guys don't know what like spike is, when everyone hits like, and it's an effort together by the community to see how many likes we can accumulate in a very short period of time. So it would be like 3-2-1 like spike. And on that count, everyone would hit that like. So I'm going to take a tally right now how much we have. We have 1,755 likes. So with that being said, we're going to go for the like spike. So everybody, hit that like button in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Like spike! Hashtag like spike, guys, if you were involved in the like spike. Oh, the limo looks very classy. Let's see how many likes we can get, guys. I really do appreciate all the support. It means a lot to me. And this is just a fun game, after all, to see how many likes we can accumulate. Okay. So we're going to go check my garage real quick. See if there's anything I could sell. Do you guys think I should sell the Jeep? Let me know what you guys think I should sell by leaving a comment below. Okay, let's get over to... I'm going to check my right apartment because I sold this. I sold the Panto. So if I can fit this in the right one, then I can just buy the Ballista and live my life, you know? Damn. This thing glows green like a mother effer. Hashtag like spike. Yeah, that's what I like to hear, guys. Thank you very much. Oh, shit. I want to buy the police. Might as well kill you. For those travesties. Thank you. I gotta call Lester. Lester, you need to answer quick, buddy.
I'm guessing you don't want a back rub.
Okay, there we go.
How can I help?
Oh my god, dude. You gotta run her over again.
Okay, I'll get you out of trouble. No problem.
To your other garage. No siree. Dicky dicky d. Alright, let's go sell my Mesa Jeep. Is that what we've all agreed on? I'm gonna go sell my Mesa. Get the Ballista. I'm gonna go deck out the Ballista. A fan favorite, of course. What's up, Albi? What's up, everybody in chat? How you guys doing? Let's see how effective the like spike was. We have, oh my gosh, I need to screenshot this. As many people watching as there was liking. That's crazy. Okay, so with that like spike, we went from 1755. I can't believe it. From 17, I need a calculator. I can't even. You guys are insane. 1755. 683 likes in one like spike. I can't believe it. You guys are absolutely mental, insane, but I love you. We're gonna sell my Jeep. I wonder what this looks like in the dash. Alright, Jeep, I gotta sell you, buddy. I've had you for so long, but the community doesn't like you, apparently. Relax, man, I'll get a hooker, man. Jesus. Alright, I gotta sell you, Jeep, but no, I love you, okay? And, new owner will. What is that? What are you filming?
Ass
ass-faced jerk!
Like, the hell are you doing, dude? Shit. Relax, you got abs, man. I don't want to fight.
You and me are gonna get.
What the flip? Get away from me! I need to sell my car. Alright, I don't want to do this.
Heads up,
I'll stab you. I'll stab you too. I'll stab all of you, man. I know you have balls under there. Oh my god, my knife's all bloody. Oh god, what did I do? Sell this thing once I drive it. Learn to drive. It may take a few years. Alright, let's park this baby in. I mean, these things are easy enough to get, right?
What brings you in today?
You don't need any. I can't sell. I'm so stupid. Alright, well, it doesn't look like I can get it, guys, but I'm gonna go ahead and go to single player and show you the railgun. I have a video dedicated to the railgun you guys could check out. For now, we're gonna switch it up to Mikael over here. Go through the windscreen in first person. Drive a submarine in first person. Drive with it to the whales. It has most definitely arrived. Taylor Tech, and welcome to the channel. If you guys haven't already, do be sure to subscribe.
Holler at me, y'all. Peace.
What the hell are you talking to, dude? Nobody knows you at the Lone Mini Pig Market, Franklin. Lamar, don't talk to me, Lamar. Okay, let's go to the gun store. Hopping and wheeling ish. Oh, bail. That hurt. I'm good. Oh, that's the car. I don't trust myself. No. Damn it. Oh, there's another one. Stop your vehicle. I need to show everybody how cool your car is. That, there it is. Look how cool this dashboard is. Look at it. Look at the speedometer. That is the coolest thing. Just look at it. How can you not say this is the coolest speedometer? Yeah, it loads a bit faster. Oh, I heard a cat. Oh, I gotta show you guys the animals, too. Alright. That's enough swag in my vehicle. Anyway, that vehicle's really cool. Definitely get one if you haven't already.
It's bullshit. What are you
guys looking at?
Like I care.
Keep looking away. Okay.
What's happening, playa?
The dashboard looks so dope there. Yeah, can I buy some weapons? I don't know why it says out of stock. I need to figure that out. I say it in my video too. We're gonna shoot the railgun off a few times over here. Thank you guys for the top-notch support. Can we hit 3,000 likes before the end? I think so. We only need 400 more, so. Holla at your boy. Alright, I understand how it works. Let's go to bonus. We got the railgun here. Look at this thing. I can't even. Boom! This thing's like Star Wars. Look, pro at it. This is what you wanted, guys! This is what you wanted! I'm gonna go to third person in a second here. DC will look even better. How incredible is that? I'm amazed. There we go, I got gold. Stream team. Stream team consists of me and a couple other people. They are in the description if you're curious. Yes. Okay, autosave is off. Thank you very much. Okay, let's do the second one. I'm gonna do it in third person. Boom! That is so dope. Yeah, guys, if you're here, go check out my walkthrough. Show some support on that. I guarantee you'll enjoy it. It's a lot of fun time, and I make plenty of top-notch banner in it. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. I missed one. Oh. What? That didn't even give me a point. It's bullocks. Alright, that's enough of the railgun. That is freaking sweet, though. Hashtag railgun if you guys love it. Let me know. By hashtag railgun. That lets me know that you guys find it awesome. Okay. Let's go through here. What do I need to show you guys? I need to show you guys the whales. Whale, whale, whale.
What's up?
Actually, you know what I could do? Let's do the skydive cheat. I think I remember it by heart. Oh, it doesn't work in here? Ooh, my payout. Oh, maybe it's just... Oh, I did it by accident. Holy shit! Let's land. What the flip? What the flip? What did I die on? There was nothing for me to die on. How is that possible? It doesn't even make sense. It's like magnets. Freaking magnets. You know what, guys? I think I'm gonna keep the hooker for GTA story mode, so you guys have to watch the walkthrough. I might have a part that has it today. Maybe not. Super secret. That's what you get, man. Oh shit! Oh shit! Just stop fighting me. I don't want to fight you anymore. Do you want to get roasted? Do you want to get roasted? Do you want to get roasted? Thank you. Sir, I'll take your vehicle. Look, there's DLC vehicles. I'll show you. Ooh, I want to see this. Look, that's from the I'm Not a Hipster update, that car in front of me. And it's driving away. And look, the Dukes is right here. This is the Phoenix that I'm in. It's pretty dope. Okay. Let me see, where can I find a submarine? There's no submarines in single player until later in the game. Let me get a Buzzard. Actually, let me get a Jumbo Jet, screw it. Jumbo Jet. Let me know if you guys want a jumbo jet. Yeah, this is pretty dope first person. Let me know, guys. Do you think you're going to be playing it first person a lot or no? I mean, it's interchangeable, so you can do it whenever. It's not like you're set to one. Unless you do like a race with a specific standard that you have to uphold, which is like just all first person. Oh, fuck! Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. That hurt. Dude, have some empathy. I just flew through my windshield, man. I'm stealing this guy's car now out of anger. Alright. Oh, there's cigarettes in the ashtray. Okay. You can use Franklin's ability for just perfect driving. First person the whole game. I have a walkthrough that's going to be all in first person, so definitely go check it out. A link is in the description, I think. No, it isn't. But you guys can find it. Just go to my channel. I believe I can fly.
Holy shit! Jesus Christ.
If you use Franklin's ability.
Wow. I was not expecting that.
The volume's down again? Okay, give me a sec. Alrighty, let's go get that jumbo jet for reals this time. I'm gonna do it in third person so I don't explode and kill myself. Accidentally, of course. I feel like there's a car with a... I wanna see what the gauntlet looks like. Actually, what does your dash look like? Pretty average. Pretty average, pretty average.
Hey, get off that ride, homie!
Ah, jeez, you fucking hoodlum!
Alright guys, anything with the stream that can help me make it better, guys, let me know on Twitter, twitter.com/typicalgamer. Appreciate all follows there. And if you haven't followed me there already, you're slacking. That guy just drifted. Did you guys see that?
Close.
And then you can follow me on Instagram too, instagram.com/typicalgamer. Now I'm going to have a new part of the walkthrough coming out in 30 minutes, coming out at 10 a.m. So definitely go check that out when you get the chance. youtube.com/typicalgamer and subscribe on the road to 1 million subscribers. So everybody helps. And I appreciate everything. And you get cool videos in yourself. I'm gonna stop now. Alright. Let's get to the airport. Do a barrel roll, Fox. Oh, nope. Okay, I'm good. I just felt like taking a different route, you know? My 9-to-5 is just... It's just like that. Yeah, no, hookers aren't detailed at all. Just to give you guys a heads up. For those of you who, like, have lived your entire lives waiting for GTA 5 hookers in first person. Just a heads up. Is that a son? Sultan? Hey look, it's that shitty car from that DLC nobody liked. No, I'm just kidding, everybody liked it.
Oh, shit, that's cool again.
Oh, it has a cool dash. It's cool. Alrighty. Let's get over to the jumbo jet.
We are airborne and en route.
Where are you, jumbo jets? I see a little jet. Oh, I'm doing it. I'm doing it for science. The plane's like, no, it shook at me. No! I fought the jet, and the jet won. That was the Sultan and the Rhapsody, yeah. I thought that was gonna be like an epic montage. Anyway, let's go try to find the jet one more time. Oh, it's pretty far. Never mind. Alrighty then. I wonder how much the vehicles cost in game. Like if I went here, how much is the dodo? Oh, the dodo. Oh, you have to unlock the dodo through a certain way, I think. Everything else is pretty normally priced. Oh, police car. You guys want to see a police car? I'll show you guys that. Let's get in first person. Who are you calling? Your loved ones? Dude, that wooden pole just saved him. Hashtag wooden pole. Okay, let's get the police car, and then we're gonna get the Boeing. Get out of your car, or else I shoot. I gave her a warning. We're gonna shoddy this guy. I like the sort of hip-fire animation look. Ballista, I wish I had enough money to purchase it. Alright, let's get in. You got a police transponder and everything? Dude, I thought I was Michael and I thought I turned black for a second. Just wanted to let you guys know that. My thought process. I was like, how did I turn black? It doesn't happen all the time. Yeah, let's go get that jet. Hashtag fly that jet. Alright guys. I say once we take off, we try for one more like spike to crack that 3K. And then we're about good for the live stream here. But there will be at least one more live stream today, I believe. I do need to get some rest though, jeez. I have not slept. That car's giving up on me. Say something! You're giving up on me. Alright, LSPD gotcha, dude. Dude, why you gotta swear, dude? This is a kid's game. That was the most pathetic way I've ever gone over that fence. Oh, and I need to show you whales, too. Whale, whale, whale. There's a jumbo jet. It's in my vision. Shit, I need to get this guy off me. Oh, dude got air! And I railed him in the air. Let's do this. Get in. Oh, dude, this captain just fell out. All right, well, there's that. No, Franklin, get out of your menu. All right, we're about to take off, ladies and gentlemen. You press it down, yeah, it switches through your views that you can have. You can do that. I think we're off. Yeah, we're off. Okay, gears up. Fly away. The jet. What happened to the cat? I don't know, man. Sort of just heard a splat sound. And that was it. Never inquired further. Oh no. Oh no. The sound is gonna go off again. I already know it. Let's go land in near Sandy Shores. Drive it to the ocean so we can see the sharks and whales. Whale, isn't that a good suggestion? I'm gonna go into the water across them. And let me go get the cheaper parachute with one hand. He has three. Parachute. Alrighty. I got this, I believe in myself. Okay, I lost the police. It is so loud. It is incredibly loud for no reason. Third person. I'm like, you can look around the jet and be like, it's my co-pilot. And, oh shoot! I almost hit the ground. Look out the windows. Imagine you have a co-pilot. Guys, hashtag dolphins, hashtag whales, or hashtag sharks. Okay. I need to know for science. Alright, I have a parachute now. Should I fly straight out into the ocean or like a little close? Beautiful on her maiden voyage. into the sea. She just melts in. It's kind of sexy. Alright, let's go near that island, I feel like. I'm actually not near civilization. This is kind of concerning. Well, into the ocean below. This is a nice... Fuck you, seagulls. Oh, oh, I see you. Is that a shark or a dolphin? Please, flipper. Oh no, it's a shark. Franklin, it's a shark, motherfucker. We need to get out of here. We took to the wrong ocean. Oh god, this is like Jaws. Please. Where is he? He's like a bully. Oh my god, he's circling me. Where's the big wh- Oh! Oh! Is he a friend? No, he's definitely not a friend. Definitely gonna die. Quickly, the chief and the Ski-Doo. No! No! Well. Hashtag Team Shark is the one that won that one. I did go to the wrong ocean, apparently. RIP Franklin. Where was all the dolphins? I was at a place, and they all had dolphins. We're gonna get a buzzard and get to the bottom of this. Or stunt plane. Oh, got a third person though. First person. Dude, that shark, I was gonna get the cheat code. That shark came out of nowhere. Not really out of nowhere, because... Hashtag Team Shark. Screw you guys. I like Team Whale. You guys are gonna be so salty when I find a whale.
Man, you hit me.
And I'm gonna be like, Whale, what did you expect? Okay, can I take off? Hard for a man to take off in this. Wait until I get more items in the walkthrough. For those of you who are gonna watch. I'm gonna get revenge on the shark. Alright. Let's get to the northern point. I feel like there's gonna be less whales there. Or more whales. Actually, I feel like whales wouldn't be here at night. I don't know why. I just think it's a sound theory. But I'm gonna go check. Oh, I know where I went now. No, where did I go? I don't remember. Team Whale. Team Jesus. Where's Team GTG? Where's hashtag TG Elite? Honestly, I don't know why I would do old gen walkthroughs after this. Oh shit. I don't know why I went to third person there, that was scary. There's a cheaper summary? No. I don't think so. Nah, I wouldn't remember.
Start your piece of crap.
Oh god.
You are right. You
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, God.
Let's go.
Franklin, even it out. Franklin, even it out. Crash landing. I did this in flight school. It wasn't a useless DLC, Mom. I did it. Aren't you proud of me? I need weapons, hold up. I need weapons to kill myself so it's daylight and I can go find a whale. and return to my home on Center Island. There we go. Like, what is up with my luck right now? I like what you wrote online GTA 5. Let's go hashtag GTA 5 if you guys love this game. Team Typical Gamer, I like it. It's got a ring to it. Is there a new dog over here or just a normal old dog? Are they just...
You should die! Stop your
Jesus
yapping!
Christ. Why are you so mean to me, lady? Okay. Let's go with... Okay, faster swim. Let's do that just in preparation. Alright, I almost killed myself there, but that's fine. And let's go get a buzzard. Alright, and I got my buzzard. Okay, let's go... Let's go find a whale, ladies and gentlemen. There we go. We got a bunch of GTA fans here. Okay, guys. We're going to do the final like spike here. Preparation of the beautiful whale we're going to find, guys. So if you haven't already, get ready. Hit that like button in 3, 2, 1. Smack that like button. Hashtag like spike. Like spike! There we go. We got it going on. Do you think there's whales in this middle area? Let's go close to the water and see if we can see any whales. I doubt they would be here. I mean, it wouldn't make much sense, would it? I feel like I'm on Jurassic Park, the initial scene. Whale, whale, whale. What are you searching for here in the water? Almost there. Almost at what I believe to be whale-infested waters. I believe the northeastern part is all about the whales. You feel me? I feel me. You feel me? What is that? Wait, hold up. Yeah, I just saw something I didn't see before. Let me just confirm my suspicions. Why is there sun on there? That's weird. Anyway, let's move on to whale farm. Sounds like a... Oh, there's a cow. And a... Oh, cow, come back. Cow, come back here, you asshole. Oh, dude. Which pig is gonna make it out alive? Not that one. I almost picked one up. I need to make bacon. Come here. You are my only source of bacon. Oh, I took out that pig. Oh, they're ramming me. It's a suicidal attempt. You are the chosen one. Mr. Oinks-a-lot. You are free to go. I lied. You are the most dead of all. Alright, back to the whales. As you can see here on the tour of Whale Island, there were some pigs there. And the pigs weren't having any of it. My helicopter, like much everything in my life, seems to be failing. I'm just kidding. Okay. I love when you fly and sometimes you just hit a bird randomly. Hashtag GTA things. Oh yeah, it's just my plane giving out. Don't worry, guys. Alright. This is some sort of water aquatic vehicle. Oh, a doggy. Let's go check out the dog. Ooh, it's a husky. Beautiful. Alright, but we didn't come here for this. We came here for whales. I didn't come for people swimming. Get out of here. In my water.
You want a taste of Tai Chi? Keep it up.
Alright. Is there no cheats for water vehicles? You can swim really fast. I just want a freaking whale, man. It's all I ever wanted. I do have the swim fast cheat on, though. So if we find a whale, it will be in no time. If we find a boat, that would also be quite good. Oh! What's that noise? What's that noise? It sounds beautiful. Call out to me, child. Dude, that has to be it. Where you at, dude? Holla at your boy. Guys, I know I found a whale. Or a dolphin. It sounds like a dolphin. I don't see them, though. Is that? I found something. That is a whale. We found a whale. We found a pack of whales. There is a pack of whales. Jesus Christ. They are so majestic. They're so cute. Yes, I will join your tribe. I will join your tribe. I am black and white, technically. I want to punch a whale. Just one thing I do, I want to punch a freaking whale. All my life. Wanted to really rock a whale in the mouth. Get over here. Ow. Dude, he's escaping. Wait. If the whales aren't scared of me, what are they scared of? Dunno. Dunno. Alright, guys. I think we're going to end the video off with our whale time adventure here. I had a whale of a good time. I don't even know if that's a saying. I think I just made that up. Anyway, guys, I will probably be streaming in a bit. I do need some rest, though. Bye, whales. It was nice to join your tribe. Oh, I almost socked them. It's my goal. My goal in life. To fuck you, whale. I punched them. I don't know if it connected, though. I just want to see if they would eat me. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching, and thank you for hitting our goal of 3,000 likes. We smashed it, 3,200 likes. But definitely go check out my walkthrough, guys. It's part one is up. Part two is going to be up in 5 minutes. So when this video ends, go check out part two. I'm going to like it so you guys can see it on my Twitter. Or just go on my Twitter. You can see it there. And I really appreciate all the support on that. All the likes, comments, shares, favorites. Share it with your friends. Show them how cool this game is. And help me grow to 1,000,000 subs. I really do appreciate it. And I hope you guys enjoy the content. I want to thank you guys very much for watching. Hope you have an awesome time. I hope you enjoy GTA 5. Let me know if you're going to get it. And what console you're going to get it for. Leave a comment below. And also you can let me know on Twitter. Or any of the social media really. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys had a fun time. I know I did. And joining the Whale Tribe was awesome. And the Piat has an awesome dashboard. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you have an awesome day.